Hello and welcome to Factorio Spoon Challenge. I'm Accretio. In the last series, the speed challenge, we did beat the game in about 10 hours. 10 hours and 40 seconds. And we got the 15 hour reward. We got the 15 hour thing finished. In this game, we will try to get the spoon challenge, which is 8 hours. And I will do the same as last game. Everything should be standard, but I will generate maps until I'm happy with one. If it's only a few times I'm generating a map, then I'll leave it in the first video. If I need loads of generations, then I will make one video of that, and then one where the gameplay starts. You can look at the size of this video to see which one it is. But either way, let's generate the map and get started. So, generate, yeah, I know that. And have a look at the map. We have loads, we don't have enough iron close to copper. So let's generate a new map. Quit game, yes. And play, no, new game, generate one more. There we go, we have no oil, that's not good. Quit game, new game, generate. And I'm waiting, it took quite a bit when I pressed the M key before the map was drawn. I'm thinking that if I wait on this screen, maybe it won't take that long. It will generate all of that immediately. But let's have a look. No, it doesn't. No oil. Okay. Let's quit. And get the new game going again. We have loads of oil. This is in the middle of a forest, which would be our secondary area. So, no, this will take too long. Quit game. I've done it too many times, I think. New game, generate. No oil. Quit game. New game, generate, no oil, or not enough oil, and to spread out with everything. So, with this going on like this, I think that I will put this in one video, the generation, and then put the gameplay in another. Not enough oil. Oh, we do have oil down there, but it's quite far away. So let's not use that. Generate a new map. This is more looking like it, except that, oh, now we have a little bit of oil, but we don't have enough resources close by or close to the oil. So unfortunately not. Quit game, new game. Generate that. Nope. No oil. I think I was lucky with the first game I did, actually. Because we had everything. We didn't have enough oil. But we had oil, we had a good setup, we had no forests. Where we needed there to be none. So that was probably a bit lucky. We have oil, we have, yeah, this is what we'll use. Oh, but then I need to get started. First of all, we need to get the iron mining started. Okay, let's do it like that, and let's use this one. And we have a few trees close by. Oh, where do we have, let's create the iron axis to get the fuel faster. Okay. Then let's go and clear out this patch of iron. We need this patch, so let's get it cleared out. And in the meantime, we get some fuel, we get some material for power poles, and we are mining and smelting iron to make sure we can create more stuff. Oh, let's have a look. We do have stone, but it's quite far away. Let's make sure we get a miner set up right away on that stone. I wasn't sure about the stone part because I didn't look for it. Oh, come on, that one as well. Then we can go down. Actually, we should stop this.